Tonight, missile tank drivers are seeing the desperation without the missiles, literally turning their tanks into a missile. Coming up, German heavy tank porn, not for the faint-hearted. The Jägeroo, farm some damage. And the Vickers, farm some damage. But first, German tank destroyers coming numerous shapes and sizes. This one is unique. Some say he has the key that unlocks the RNG. Others that he invented the response to sneezing. All we know is that he's the Stig's German TD cousin, the Stug. And off we go, and as you can see, it's a bit of a slow start for the Stug Gesundheit. But this is not the fastest tank in the world. No, it is the Stug, the German TD, in a very low tier. In fact, it's so low, many don't even know it exists. But look at the turning circle on this little German. Quite nice. That's a nice move round Camper's corner. Moving up now onto I Will Have No Shot Here Ridge. Shots across onto the caps? No, but there we have a Magnus, a German Romanesque type tank. Storm Gesundheit sees him and power! Look at that, engine damage for the little Romanesque. But what's this? Stug gets a little bit over anxious and fluffs that shot. Not the best shot in the world. Now there's a light bulb, but no one knows what it means. It's never been pointed out. Now we power through C-cap with a bit of Turkish Ottoman-esque music blaring. Down through the C-cap, past the old man's hut, moving towards the pile of something. Still not letting off Turkish music blaring, he can see an event collector, the Spike. Can he show this little man what he is? Yes, he can. Down goes the Spike. Now, the bathtub. Bathtub, down he goes, courtesy of another tank. Round factory corner towards pile of gravel. Puts a shot into the Magnus. Able to finish him off? Yes, he is. Now Stuggy puts his foot down, moving to the part of the map I've never seen before. With the Turkish music blaring away, he can see another event tank, this time the Explorer. What's he able to do? He's able to bounce him, the plucky Stuggy, able to bounce the intrepid Explorer. Now he's going to be the ultimate bully. Stuggy here, really piling on the pressure on the little Explorer, wondering why did I buy a battle pass. Close to the finish line now, just a Frenchy tank to go. Stuggy able to put a shot in. Is he able to load up in time for the kill? No, it's not, it's a steal, but over the line in an impressive 3.5 minutes. That is the German tier whatever Stug, and it's not in a crate. And on that bombshell, good night.